Seven games of Hoops on a Sunday. We got your top 10 right here on NBA.com. At number 10, it's Dennis Smith with the behind the spine dime over to Dayron Sharp, who's having a little and one fun and getting it done. He gets in at number 10. Moving along to number 9, just forget about it. The dude's playing on a nerf, so just stay off his turf. Victor Wembanyama with ease going in like a breeze, and he's in at number 9 with that jam and one. Moving along to 8, and Paul gets the ball, and that's all, y'all. It's a steal from Paul George, and you know what comes next. The lean-in throwdown for the LA Clippers as Paul George gets in at number 8. Up to number 7, and time winding down in the first quarter. But Jason Tatum's got his three-point game in order as he steps back and connects on that shot at number 7. At number 6, look, if he's not going to even look when he's shooting these reverse layups, it's over. Victor Wembanyama going reverse with a burst, and for the rest of the league, that's a curse. If he could just shoot that little flip up over his head, that's in at number 6. On to number 5, and it's logo time for Dame at the end of the third. That's just absurd for Damian Lillard, who gets in at number 5. On to number 4, and we're not going to get up off the floor because Dennis Schroeder letting loose with less than 20 to go to tie the game up. Dennis is a menace to his opponent as he knocks that one down at number 4. At 3, Derrick Jones throws it home. Shot off a catapult and looking like a lightning bolt. It's Derrick Jones hanging and hitting that one. That one's beautifully done at number 3. On to number 2, and it's a pity for the Motor City. Bam! Adebayo launches the rainbow, and it connects for a buzzer-beating win. Bam! Knocks down the tray, and that's your number 2 play. What could possibly beat that? Well, nothing's unnerving Kyrie Irving. How about going over the defending finals MVP with a deft left hook and making it cook to win the game? Kyrie Irving! Brilliant! Lands at number 1 on NBA.com. Cut it!